us walk up to Amboy. I can't believe you wore slides, Lyndon. It's like a 2-hour hike. Who was the person that lined this trail with? It's her birthday, my love.
You started it already?
Yeah, because we're on the trail. I don't know how long it'll last, hopefully the whole trail up. It's just quicksand, don't worry. I don't even know if these are the shoes for this. But this is why we couldn't bring the grandkids in strollers. I knew that that was not going to be possible. A straight line to the volcano. Well, fam, we're making this walk to the Amboy National Crater, which is like a volcano that hasn't erupted in like 12,000 years. So today's the day that it's going to erupt, because we're here. I'm just kidding.
You're ruining all my birthday party. You can't erupt your birthday party. You said it could not have been
the
fucking water.
Yeah. You probably would have had an attack inside the van on the way here. Since he's been having them lately. If it had been where he hadn't had one in a while, it'd probably been alright. But he would have had a blast coming here with us, but I didn't want to. Not with the way he's been lately. That's what they're all telling me on my live yesterday. There it is. We're on a hike. On the trail we blaze. Well, there's the crater. The volcano. You can see all the lava rock on the ground. This would be better if it was live, but I don't know how long. We did have service in the parking lot, which was strange, but I doubt it was going to be all the way to the volcano, so I'm recording it so I can show it to y'all. Probably edit out boring parts. Is somebody driving out here? it's just over the years people have slowly thrown the rocks to the side. I didn't expect there to be anyone out here. This is the trail. It said it was open, so it would have been illegal if we came here that day that it said it was temporarily closed. Which means we should be able to go to the canyon now. Maybe. Maybe it'll be open. Social distancing. I really expected there to be nobody out here, so now it's so out in the middle of nowhere. We have a place to put in a little micro SD card though. We can look into that. And then you'll have more room for videos. Follow the black lava rock road. I brought lots of water, so hopefully we're good.
We put ice in our throats so that they're melted. I feel like I keep drinking hot water.
It looks like they have places to rest if you need it. Wait, what the heck? This is a messed up. I didn't think this was part of the trail. More people than I thought would be here. this the are these the two raccoons from Nook that you're talking about, Lyndon? Timothy. And Aaron. I know, I mean, we'll probably just go straight like that guy did, but I don't want to look for snakes. I don't want to run into snakes. I mean, I want to see a snake, but I don't want to run into it. Should have worn masks. Keep the dust out. I thought the parking lot was gonna be like up next to it, and we just had to walk up the mountain. I wondered why it said that the hike was so long, but now, I mean, in time-wise, now I know why. Or miles. It's like 2 miles or something, but it's like we're not even walking up, though. If we don't go up it, then that's just ridiculous. The whole reason I came here was to go up on top of it. Yeah, exactly. Oh, you can't go in the torch. We went in the head. Yeah, you're not allowed to go in the torch anymore. I went in the torch when I was a kid. Yeah, fam, I've been doing trips since I was a kid. I like to go places. Dude is definitely just making his own trail over there. Oh, never mind. He's like, wait, this is the wrong way. He just turned left. Made a wrong turn at Albuquerque. I think there's more stops like the one we passed. Get to go on top of this thing, then I don't know if I'm gonna make a YouTube video out of this. Why? I just don't think it's as interesting as all. And I think they'll be upset if I edit any of it out, though.
Well, you can check
They can also fast forward it themselves, I guess, if they don't want to watch this boring part. I can't play any music that is copyrighted. Closer. Why didn't they just make a parking lot up here? We could drove all the way up here and then walked up it. I don't mind the walk, but YouTube. Let's see what the fam thinks when I post it. Almost 17. I feel like I might have been able to go live. This way, that way. I'm supposed to drink the water, not inhale it. Yeah, fam, I was gonna come here another day when it was cooler out, but it was closed. Now we're out here in like 90 degree weather. Doesn't bother me, but I feel like we're walking on the beach. That's the way you go for the shortcut. Maybe he got spooked. Maybe he got spooked. What do you mean territory? Bloods. He's showing us, yeah, he's showing us the way. I don't know why they made it so windy. It could have been a straight trail. He's tired, look at him. He's like,
I was gonna say, he's looking around like,
yeah, look at him, he's, I gotta pretend like I'm not tired, but put my hands on my side. Look like I'm just hanging out, taking a look. There better be. I think it is. I think it's over there. No one said there wasn't. Well, I think people said they made it to the top. When I looked at stuff about this place, that guy's gonna be up there. I didn't bring my rescue gear, dude. I thought about it. Yeah, well, he came straight through here. He just went whatever way he wanted. But, you know, there's a place to rest if y'all need it. But the fastest way between two points is a straight line, so I don't know why they made this so windy. I feel like on everything we went on, our kids are way back there already, even though they started out in the front. This is what I've been running on the treadmill for, working my stamina up. Just kidding. I've already always had this kind of stamina, so. I know. Throwing up. He was bent over like he was throwing up. I'm just kidding. Come on, this is for the YouTube video. 23 minutes we've been walking. Yep. Alright, love you back. I'll be with you. Here, lizard, lizard, lizard. Sorry to ruin your shoes, Duan. These were brand new yesterday. They look wore in now. Yeah, I hope so. I'll be like those guys if it doesn't. Because I don't see a point. The whole reason coming here was to go up there. My wife has a heart murmur, so she stayed behind. I don't know if the kids are just staying with her to stay with her, or they're tired. I doubt it. We haven't walked that long. Most of it was flat walking. Yeah. Okay. I'm starting to wonder if we're just going around it. Up, it said people walked. They said the complete distance to the top. They said to the top, not to the end. Right. I mean, this is what it's like when I drive up mountains, anyways. It's never straight up, obviously. He's not even up there yet, he's screaming. Yeah, that's why I stopped to look. Thought he was doing like I'm king of the hill kind of thing or something. On top of the world. No sunblock, we're all gonna be burnt. Shoes are definitely full of sand. It's just like going to the beach. For some reason, my hike paused it to 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Well, alright. Not even close. I know, we've been walking for like probably 30 minutes. I might have been able to go live. Yeah, weird. There's no service on the road, but there's service here. Wonder where towers feed in this place. Didn't see it. It's on top of the volcano. Looks like we're gonna start walking on it anyway. Right there, yeah. We're starting to walk up onto it now, so it's got impatient. Terrain's getting rougher. This looks more like a water trail than a trail. Really, it's probably smarter to go this way than the way they were going anyway. It's not that far away. much easier. Yeah. Right. I didn't bring my climbing gear. It looked gold and sparkly in the sun. I probably sound like I sound in my climbing videos with this heavy breathing. Haha, fooled you, we're not there yet. Fork in the road. That's like it's going through.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I was like, you probably wouldn't get noticed there because
I know, so I'm like, do I want to go that way or this way? Well, we're definitely to the more interesting part, fam. I don't want to see you in there, but we're probably going to see from up there. There's that guy. Went up the side. Yeah, me too. Really wasn't that long of a walk. They're talking about 2 hours and stuff on the page I looked like out online. See what my camera's been going for 33 minutes. I've been on worse trails than this. Longer trails, for sure. Definitely got service. Sorry, fam, I would have gone live if I'd known. But I couldn't have gone live on my GoPro, so I don't know if I want to carry my phone in my hand while I'm walking up this trying to film. Trip and smash it on the rocks. Yeah. It feels hotter up here. Yep. See, we're at the top pretty much. 34 minutes. Well, I guess there's a little bit further. I thought we'd be able to see them. Should have brought something to put some in, take it home. Sand from the middle of a volcano. Right. We need that for our potion that we'll be making. Sand from the middle of a... No, that's that guy and girl we passed. Yeah, maybe they kept going. Cool. They just needed a break. Well, my fam online and my fam here, they all know I don't need breaks. I push through. Cool. I recommend this place for a hike. That's some hot wind coming off the burning sulfur from the middle of the volcano. Just kidding. Look how far away that looks where we parked. It doesn't seem like we walked that far. Yeah, it looks a lot farther from here. You saw me taking selfies. So the rest of my immediate family will be up here soon. There's Selena. I wonder if Lyndon and Belle went back then, but I don't see them over there on the trail. See her now. I don't know where the other two are then. Maybe they went a different way. Yeah, my ice, my ice is definitely gone, but I got one of these cooler type. Someone made a smiley face over there with the rocks. I guess we still could have got up here if we'd walked through the middle and just followed that trail. Where's the other two? I saw you coming, but I haven't seen them yet. You got water? I've got more. I don't know what's left in this one, but I've got more. Strip it on camera. I haven't seen them. Have you seen the smiley face down there? Wait, is that them sitting at the pergola? Oh no, that's those other people I saw walking, I think, sitting at the pergola. I don't know, I've been watching for them, but I haven't seen them. That's another thing I said. Anyways, they talked about this being like a 2-hour hike. And I was like, Dwan and I were up here in less than 40. No, I agree, I'm just saying. Well, I've built up my stamina over the years by pushing myself anyway. You're an idiot. Yes, you are. Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, when we got to that fork, I was like, do we keep going up or do we go through the middle? Yeah, no, it wasn't posted. Nope, I couldn't hear you. I waved at you and I figured you didn't see me. They're okay. I feel like I need to go back and look for them. I'm gonna walk and probably come down through the middle and go look for them. Excuse me. Guess they're following me. Sorry, I'm not talking to them. I was wondering what happened to my wife and my son. I would keep walking along that, but I'm gonna go back down the middle and look for him. I don't think this is a trail. You guys come this way, I don't think it's a trail. But it's just be careful. to call my wife. Well, it's gonna be a long video, just like my tower climbs. 52 minutes. 53. The ground feels soft underneath the cracked, hot, dry dirt on top. They're at least sitting in the shade somewhere.